how to use business credit to build personal credit? What is he talking about? He's just gone crazy. Is it possible? Well, let's talk about it. B.O.B., nothing but the best of the best here, baby. Cakeology, the science of success. We talk about personal credit, business credit, and entrepreneurship. How to put it all together. How to get to the top, baby. Make sure you guys like and subscribe to the channel. Many, many more videos to come, baby. All right, first and foremost, before we go any further, I want to define something for you guys, okay? First of all, what is a business, okay? Hey, let's break it all the way down. What is a business? Do you have a business right now? Is there something that you're doing right now? Are you walking a dog? Are you painting a picture? Are you coaching somebody? Are you babysitting? I don't know. Anything. If you are, that's a business. Okay? That means that you could build on that business. Okay? Then, number two, what's the definition of business credit? Business credit is getting credit in the name of your company. Not using your social security number where we can, unless we're getting the credit cards, but in the beginning, we're not going to use our social security number, all right? We're going to use our EIN, our employer identification number. For some reason, both of them have 9 digits, okay? That goes to tell you, listen, that business, that entity can build on itself. It can build individually outside of you, okay? Now, obviously, when setting up the business, you know, you're going to have to be there and sign the paperwork, you know? So outside of that, you can still build on that company, okay? So now we got those definitions out of the way. So what am I talking about when I'm talking about building your personal credit using your business credit, all right? Let's imagine this story here, okay? That you had a baby. Now, okay, you could say, I have a baby. No, you had a baby and the baby is you, but the baby just got a different name. So you had you, another you. But you label this you your business. Now this you, your baby, can grow. It can get credit. It can help you. You're the mama or the daddy of your business. Let me let that sink in. Let that sink in a little bit. Now how are we gonna use the baby now? So let's use the baby. Let's use the business. How? Leverage. Okay? How? By separating those expenses that we can to the business. By using business credit, business trade lines to offset those expenses to the business. So you have more money left over in your pocket. Then, well, hold on. Let's explain that one more time. I just want to make it very, very clear. All right. That pot at the end of the day, okay, of money, of funding that you have, that pot is going to be that pot regardless of how many streams of income you have coming. All right. Now, if you can take that pot and you can separate it and put it into another pot, okay, some of those things, then you got more of the real gold, the real money in your main pot that you could use now to build your personal credit, okay? That's how that personal credit piece ties in. Is this making any sense? So that baby, that business is growing. It's got accounts, it's got trade lines, it has credit. You got credit with Uline, $1,000 to $1,500, right? You got credit with Quill. You got credit with Crown Office. You got credit with Supply Works. You got credit for Lowe's, for all you real estate investors out there, okay? You got gas cards. That's all money that you would be spending anyway, right? Out of your own pocket, right? Now, what if we can take that and use it like a business expense for your business, okay? Now, don't forget, I'm not an accountant. I'm not an attorney. Don't come looking for me. And if you are, I'm right here. I'm ready to be found, baby. But get a good accountant and a good attorney always as a part of your team, okay? That's mandatory. When you're setting up your business, make sure you make the right consultations, all right? If you need a link to a great company that does it, it's InkFile. It's in the description of this video, all right? If you're building a business, I got some gem trade lines that you can get to get a business listing, get a business plan, and even incorporate your business on credit, all right? Check those out, okay? Now, you can't go anywhere unless you have that mindset, all right? This is who I'm talking to here, is who has that mindset, that can think outside of the box, can be creative, all right? Now, if you have bad credit, I understand, all right? We can fix that personal credit, but you have to make that mental change first, because listen, if you a bum now, you always gonna be a bum unless you decide not to be a bum. So whenever you decide, okay, hey, I made some mistakes on my personal credit, but I'm going to own it and I'm going to do better, okay? I'm going to make the right decisions. We've all been there. My credit was about 400. I got my first credit card and went crazy. The first 500, I was like, oh, I got to pay this back. We've all been there. We've all done it. We've all made dumb decisions. But when are you going to stop? When are we going to succeed? When are we going to step in the right direction? That's what this thing is all about, okay? So use that business credit, those trade lines, those accounts to offset those expenses for shipping, for office supplies, for computers, for gas, for all the stuff you need at Amazon. All that is easy pickings. You understand? And that's thousands. All right. Use that you're going to put over here into the business, and then you have more money freed up for you to build your personal credit. That money that you have, what are you going to do with it? Okay, you're going to get a secured credit card, a secured personal credit card. You're going to get a secured installment account from a place like SelfLender or Navy Federal. Okay, the secured personal credit cards, what are they? Discover It. Navy Federal has one, all right? Just to name a few, Capital One, okay? All those places, all right? If you have questions, make sure you leave them in the links. Leave them in the description. Leave them in the comments, I mean. And check the links. Like, subscribe, all right? B.O.B., nothing but the best of best. This is Cakeology. Many more videos to come about this topic and how we're going to take that good personal credit and infuse it with that good business credit. All right. Peace and love. And baby, I'm out here. Let's get it.